Hi, my name is Kyle Chester-Marsden and welcome to our how-to series here at Fieldpiece Instruments. Today I'll be showing you how to view the weight value measurements from the Fieldpiece SRS3 wireless weighing scale directly on the SMAN manifolds. So the first thing we need to do is to ensure all of our devices are powered on and that the relevant tools are within the wireless range. It's a good time to remind you that the JobLink enabled products such as the manifold and the wireless weighing scales have a range of over 300 meters, so we shouldn't see any issues here today. So we power the tools on by pressing and holding the power button on each tool until the display lights up on the manifold and until the green LED flashes on the power button on the scale platform. Finally, we press the blue power on button once more to illuminate the backlit display on the manifold. Once we have everything powered on, we need to ensure that the wireless functionality is turned on the manifold. And to do this, we simply press and hold the wireless on-off button on the manifold until we see the little wireless symbol with on next to it. Then we know we're good to carry on. So to ensure that the scales are synced to the manifold, we need to go into the menu items and find wireless sources. And so to do this, we just hit menu, scroll using the up or down arrows and find wireless sources and then press enter. The SMAN will always default to looking for a wireless psychrometer as the first tool it looks to connect to. And in this instance, that's not what we're looking for. So we need to scroll through the list until we find the correct item, which is when we see the word weight displayed on the screen. So I'll just scroll through now using the up or down arrow. So to select this and confirm that this is what we're wanting to search for, we now just need to press enter one more time, and this will then start scanning for a weight scale in the area. And as you can see there, it's found the set of scales with an ID number 0452. So we can just check the back of this scale platform to confirm that this is the correct unit we are going to be connecting to by cross-referencing that ID number. Once we're happy with this, we can go ahead and hit enter one more time to save that wireless connection. And once we've done this, we can actually hit the menu button to exit back to the home screen as the scales are now connected to the manifold. And so what you'll notice now is that the home screen is displaying a weight value in the top container in the middle column, and that is being directly fed from this scale platform. So this is perfect if we're looking to charge or recover a system, because as we control the refrigerant flow via the ref valve, we can clearly see the impact instantly on the screen in front of us. Now you will see here that the scale isn't reading zero right now, and that's just because we need to zero the scale out from when it was last used. So to do this, we press and hold the zero weight button on the front of the manifold until we hear a beep and you see the weight value go to zero. And so at this point, we could then place a refrigerant cylinder on top of the scale. I have a calibrated 1 kilogram weight I'll be using for this demonstration. And as the scale measures the value of the weight, you'll see that we have a resolution of just 1 gram, which is great for if we're dealing with critically charged refrigeration or air conditioning systems. If we want to tear that weight, once again, all we need to do is just press and hold the zero weight function until the value on the screen returns to zero. So there you have it. That is how to view and use our wireless weight scale on your SMAN manifolds. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more great videos.